More live local breaking news.
A longtime cafeteria worker is arrested, accused of stealing lunch money at Fountain Inn Elementary School.
News 4's Angela Rodriguez is here now with more on the story. Angela.
Nigel, the woman arrested allegedly told a 9-year-old boy that he couldn't have a snack at school because he didn't have any money in his lunch account. Well, he caught his parents crying, and they had given him a check the day before, so they knew something was up. A dollar here, a dollar there didn't raise suspicions. But when a family sent in a $20 check to Fountain Inn Elementary School, and the next day their child's cafeteria account was delinquent, the family started asking questions. They requested to see 30 days worth of transactions and realized on more than one occasion the check they sent in was cashed, but none of the money was deposited into their son's account. So then they asked to see a year's worth of transactions and found even more mistakes. So the parents called Fountain Inn police. Assistant cafeteria manager Sandra Epps was terminated last Thursday after working for Greenville County Schools for 15 years. Epps is accused of stealing hundreds of dollars from one student's account, but investigators believe there could be more unknowing victims at Fountain Inn Elementary School.
It's impossible to know right now. The investigation is ongoing. We have still talking to school officials. We are encouraging them to, complete an audit, and we're awaiting the results of that.
School officials left this message for parents today.
Our former assistant cafeteria manager was terminated last Thursday when it was determined that money had been taken from school cafeteria accounts. If you have any concerns whatsoever with your students' accounts, please feel free to contact food service at 355-1249.
The family says their son's stolen lunch money has been reimbursed by the school system. The parents say they'd get letters saying that they owed the cafeteria $1.29 or $3.29, little amounts like that. They chalked it up to their son just having a healthy appetite, so they would send in a check without questioning it. If this sounds familiar, you may want to call Fountain Inn Police. Beth?